Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Total War Attila Sclavenians Let's Play. So, yeah, last time we fought Huns. Well, that's how usually these episodes go. Just me trying to push back the Huns, break them, waiting for Attila to come. But yeah, let's see. Attila should be old enough to fight now, so yeah. Okay, sure, yeah. It has been ages since I have played this campaign, so I remember jack shit, let's be real. We'll get rebellion there next turn here. Won't get any shit, minus here, it's early in minus, okay. Let's get this guy these two things. Okay, so we are recruiting here, we are waiting for these guys to come somewhere where we can be, where we can basically 360 now scope them. So yeah, that's awesome. Yeah, no. We can I think I was about to end the turn. Let's see, what can I give this spy to? This, no, actually, I think I can give him, wait, what does this give him? Authority. Zeal seems okay, I guess, I don't know. Otherwise, I think I was about to end the turn, so let's. I'm just gonna end the turn without looking at my money, huh? Because why not? Defensive lens. What do I gain from it? A lot. Yes. Okay. Since this turn is taking forever, I have just made up the best theory ever. What if almost all of my Let's Plays are somehow connected? Yes. I'm a genius. Okay, so in the next entrance sequence I'll explain everything there. The conspiracy of King of Pergamon. Okay, what to do? Misdirect. Success. Wow. Harass. Okay, get him dead. This is zeal. Authority. Yeah, I'll actually try to go for authority. Since, let's be real, it's awesome. Because no one can disrespect my authority. No, I can't do that card one, sorry. Wait. Okay, let's see, what should I get? Large shields, it is. Okay, you guys get back. Wait, these guys are these guys should be generals, fun killers. Honestly, I can get a new unit, right? Yes, I can. Okay, these guys. They look in an okay state. With you guys, I can get some Slavic spearmen. I can get 300 Slavic spearmen, yes. I'll rename Petrodava to hold the door. Hold the door, mate. I mean, I have a clear option between choosing to defend Nitrava, which means I can destroy Honic Stack, or going east and not defending Nitrava. I think that the option is quite obvious, going east. Okay, let's see, you guys take out this stack. They're just a bunch of haters. Let's see, you can, come on. Oh lord, you can take them out, that is good. Let's see. You can now go back to Tito's Verona, okay? And look at that, we are in a... okay. How are we religion-wise looking? You're increasing it, that's good. How about here, are we increasing it? Yes, we can increase it. Let's try and increase it here as well, I guess, I don't know. And here there is zero, that's awesome. I mean, guess why not? I can upgrade Suka Bleed. Let's see here. It's on the rise, so that's good. Here it is on the rise, that's awesome. Here it should end, it is on the rise, that's amazing, let's be real. Let's give this guy this, and... this, yes. Okay, let's see, food, we are... wait, I for a second I thought it was... autumn, I don't know. I can't play this game for half a month now, so yeah, derps are to be expected. So this guy shall not reach Huniso Pitch Cassidy. Let's see. Can I actually upgrade this? I actually can. Imagine. Let's see here, wait, there's nothing I can do. Okay, here, nothing that I can do, damn it. Let's see, I can try getting her into level 3 of this zeal authority and can. She won't be have negative traits, so they will be at least neutral, I guess. I don't know. I do not know. Okay, so, I still have to spend my money. Oh, this thing. Here, right there. Yeah. Yeah. Let's see. Let's get you in Slavic Spearman. I'll get this as well, right? Okay, here I could upgrade Mediolanum or Genoa, but... no. I'll upgrade, actually. Get plus 4. Yeah, I'll upgrade that. Let's see. Yeah, otherwise I think I'm good to end the turn. So, let's end it and let's see what will happen. So, basically, theory is that from here, from Pergamon, has fallen. They're all somehow connected. And from it, Rome rise, somehow. And this leads up to Attila. And here you are, with Sclavenians. Yes. They have settled in Pannonia, and Dalmatia, and Dardania, and Dacia, and so on and so forth. Here's the crazy part. Sclavenian Empire actually fell apart. And that's how, somehow through centuries of fighting and stuff like that, Croatia came to be. That's, of course, to be more specific. You see where I'm leading up with this? You do. And from Duchy of Croatia has fallen, out of nowhere, Russia comes and starts rushing through medieval Europe. I should work a bit more on that, dude. I mean, it's completely true. Let's look at the evidence. I don't know. Oh, snap, Visigoths. They're actually able to defend themselves. Interesting. Okay, rebellion at Pannonia. They are besieging me. What a bunch of idiots. Or not. No. Guys, I have another job for you. Okay, you can harass this army then if you're a destroyer. Good. Good. You, my friend, in the meanwhile, can misdirect this army. Another one. Let's see if we can get another one here as well. Another failure. Another one. Harass army. Another one that is a success. And let's finally misdirect this armor. And another one that is a fail. Damn it. That wasn't supposed to happen, a fail. How dare you? Wait, why aren't those guys. Oh, fuck off. Okay, so we'll get a rebellion here. You won't get one here. Not one here. Not one here. Eventually here. Shit is here stable. Let's see. Religion. 29. And 41. So these guys. Wait, what? Oh yeah, it's pay 0.3% better. The Greek Christianity. Thingy, it's a bit stronger, a bit, just a bit, little tiny bit. But yeah, once I'll be able to convert the Visigoths, I'll move on to Marcomans. Yeah. Otherwise, I can move this guy east. And, yeah. Let's see if I can. Wait, food here is in minus, so that's the main reason why we are in minus with public order as well. So wait, if I upgrade this, do I get any? No, I don't. I do not get anything. Then I shall go for that thing. Wait, immigrants. Only 1%. That's good, honestly. But I should really get a bit more food. Buildings. Wait. This is minus 13. So wait. What, I'm plus 14? Yeah, I'll be in a small minus. That's a shame. But yeah. Otherwise. I think I'm good to end the turn, so let's end it and let's see what will and shall happen. I mean, we're able to harass that army 2 times. I mean, it's the newest record. For me. In this campaign, I think. I hope not, because I mean. I hope yes, actually. I don't know. Military access. Okay. Wait. I think I just paid them 100. This, I don't know, denarii. To get military access with me. Or them, I don't know. Yeah. I honestly wasn't paying enough attention. So yeah, good job me. Okay, so the Huns are moving their armies as well, because I mean, let's be real, I would like to have some sight on the Huns. I want to know what's happening. And I want to settle Bastarnians somewhere, but where? I could settle them somewhere in the frontier. That would be good for me. But not that good for them. Okay. Atropatana, you can keep on moving your fleet actually to my land. Talia, you as well. I allow you to do that. What is Palmyra doing anyway? And why the fuck did they even declare war on me in the first place? I mean, because it's total makes sense. I mean, if we only tried it, it's not like we have some bad relations. I mean, who gives a fuck? Okay, failure. So I'll have 3 failures in a row, won't I? Oh, I won't. Oh. I had one failure and one success, I guess. That's good. That counts as something, right? Right? Of course it does. Okay, you can ruin provisions. Now, I can move these guys to here. Push with these guys. 360 no-scope them. And that will be it. Oh, come on. They always run. They always do. Wait, can they actually... They can't reach all the doors. I can move this army back. And move these guys to here, so at least we have... Okay, so here I have 3 stacks guarding themselves. Oh, these guys can't actually reach. Okay, so we have 3 stacks here. I see. Okay, let's see. Where did those guys go? Where did you go? My enemy. Motherfuckers. It's okay, I can move them back. And you can actually go deal with this rebellion. So, yeah, everything sorts itself out. It all was good in the end. Yay. Yeah, these guys are the blood ones. Let's see. What should I? I'm gonna get them dead. Those guys. Yes. You can go take the Illyrians. And attack them. But yeah. Aggressive. Take them out. Take on warriors. And yeah, let's see. Let's get you back. I'm going for this. let's see. I will start struggling with food, I think. Need to take security measures more seriously, mage, whatever. Okay, let's upgrade this. The sanitation building thingy, Okay, let's see. It's okay here. Slug paganism is on the rise here. Wait, Slug paganism is on the rise by 1.1%. Okay, Slug paganism is the dominant religion now in Dardania. Here it will soon be, that's good. So this means that the Visigoths will convert, I hope. They don't have Alaric, they have Theodoric now as the ruler. That's awesome. Yeah, otherwise I think I'm good to end. Visigoths, what are you doing? You're gonna take Cortina, good boys. You're a good boy. Yes, you are, Visigoths. Let's see, Danes, what are you doing? Shoots. If the
jutsu push back the hands, that would be awesome, honestly. I mean, it would join war, of course, first. I mean, actually, what happened to that that expeditionary force, I guess, from the Danes? They had like 4 stacks there. Oh, damn. The Huns, 360, no scope too. Womp, 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 womp. We will have a battle. We will have a battle. We shall have a battle. Or not. It's a bit irritating, honestly, the fact that they just besiege it and do nothing else. Not a bit, actually a lot, I mean, they do nothing else. What do we do now, boss? Do like that? I mean, honestly, the more time they give me, the better for me, because, I mean, Attila will probably become a general soon, so, yeah. I assume that we could... That I'll be quiet now.
Darkness and the shadow chased the sun ever southward.
Obish.
And behold a pale horse. And his name that sat on him was Death. And hell followed with him. A world, and he delighted in watching it burn. The Horde looked to Attila, and the world trembled. Abandon all hope.
Never. Oh, we are still in a place with food. Amazing. The King of the Huns. He's trying to be the King of the North, hey, but he's the Huns. Those jokes. Best joke 2016. Comedy. He's a level 2 general, so Mr. Agamemnon. Yes, sure you are. You be you, my friend. Can my guys actually reach these guns? No, they can't. Great! Go back. Go to here as well. You can misdirect them. Help, you fucking son of a bitch. Prepare to get fucked in the ass. Okay, let's get ready, let's get these guys harassed. Through time, and do you imagine if you get critical success now? No. Or not, not lucky, unlucky. Can't. Okay. I can breeze and get these guys north as well, I guess. Okay, so I hope that I won't lose that many men. Cutters. Shame. Okay, let's join you two up. Let's get this guy. And let's get you to here. Let's get you to here. Actually, I should have hired some more. I should have hired some mercenaries there. In those Alps. Ah, let's see. Oh, I can get quite a lot of mercenaries. Okay, the balance board is one-sided. This means plan B. Ha, how one-sided are you now, bitch? And you didn't even lose that many men. Yes! You go back west, my friend. You go east.
you go in there. You go south. West. Yes. Okay. Well, let's see. I'll get this because better art. Here. Yeah, I need to build my food up. Not a bit, but a lot. And we end getting that here. Okay, let's get this. Here we are almost at 70. Huh, that's awesome. Yeah, it's like veganism is here to dominate religion as well. Okay, now. We have 44 and 31 and 44, that is 75 out of 200. This should be enough for the Visigoths to convert. It should, but it probably won't. Let's see, how are we with... Oh, it's not even a bit on a rise. Let's see here. This Italia is experiencing growth. That's good. Upgrade the fishing port. Let's see. 2, 3, 4. Yes, why not? Okay, we have enough food here, so that's good. I won't get this yet. Wait, I'm in such a minus because of this. Shame. Okay, let's see. By 1.2%, okay. So the bloodline will continue like this. I think. Who gives? I can upgrade this, I think. It should be okay. Okay, let's see. Sarajevo. Can I upgrade here? I think. Yeah, I can, but I rather won't. Okay, here. Let's see. What are we? Food. How are we? Wait, which is the... Oh, we're still rich here, that's awesome. Amazing. Amazing it is. But since we are rich, I'm thinking about converting that. Wait, we are researching this. Yeah, we are, that's good. Okay. Actually, I can upgrade all of them, so that's amazing. Yeah, otherwise I think I'm good to end the turn, so let's end it for the final time in this episode and let's see what will happen. The Visigoths will have to say goodbye to Greek Christianity and say hello to Slavic paganism, because Slavs are coming. It doesn't sound that good. But yeah, they will become fully Slavic. They will, one way or another. Yeah, another Hanic stack, and another one, and another one. Here comes another one. The potion, that's cool. Cool. Mazun, what are you doing? Arya. Okay, Troptane. Makran, is it? I don't know. I think that's. Yeah, it was Partia, Africa, Gaul. African Civilization. And last, Palmyra. Obviously, got actually got a holding there. Have a holding now.
Syria. So I guess I'll have to spread Slavic paganism a bit more into those regions. Okay, now we can take out this army. With this one. With the bear sons. I wonder what could go wrong. In just a second.
You came back, so yeah, I mean aggressive. It's quite obviously. The relancer. Take on warriors. Amazing. Okay, so I will start going for this route since replenishment will be quite useful. So go back to hold the door. So what to do now? Okay, obviously harass this army and this one. Failure, fuck. Come on, come on. Success! Wow! Why these are chances of critical success? Authority. This one. Zeal. Definitely going for this one. And whatever. Cunning. Authority. There is not that many authority skills here. Yeah, I can go for a zeal, I guess. I mean, it will increase his movement range. So, authority. And what else is authority? This one. Okay. Actually, no, run provisions of this army. Failure, shit. Let's see, will this guy be successful? Option failure, shit. Okay. Generals and killers. Let's attack with these guys. We should be able to win. At least I hope we'll. Or actually, we can move these guys into range of attack as well. So yeah, they prepare to get destroyed, mates. Bam. Another one bites the dust. Now let's see. Oh, yeah. Let's get rid of these guys. Okay, let's see. What do they have here? Attila is here! No way. Assassinate. If he will. Success! Oh man. Wounding Attila. Awesome. No way. Torte. Okay, but yeah, I'll end this episode here, so I hope you have enjoyed it, leave a like if you liked it, we successfully wounded Attila, so yeah, we completed the second chapter actually, and yeah, I guess, yeah, subscribe if you haven't already, and if you wish to, share this video with anybody you want to, if you want to, and yeah, like the video if you want to, follow me on Twitter, join my Steam group, links to both are in the description below, and yeah, until next time, King of Pokemon out. Bye!